Austin fucking Texas, man. God damn, it's good to be back. Yeah! We are playing on Romance. Are you guys ready for some old school death metal? Yeah! This is fucking awesome, man. This is actually my first performance back with the band. I fell off stage in Santiago, Chile. I broke two ribs. I finished the fucking show. All the medical doctors in three different states told me, do not tour or perform under any circumstances. I told them they can suck my fucking dick. Yeah! And this is my first show back with my brother, so thank you all very much for fucking being here. Now that the warm-up is over, it's time to, I want to see some fucking carnage. And don't make me fucking come in there, because I will start fucking hurting people. We're going to go back to Icons of Evil. This next song is called Storm. We'll be right back. De-Christianize. Do you want the show to be over? I fucking love playing this city, man. South by Southwest. I played Fun Fest. Fucking feeling Salmo's house core. Austin knows how to throw a fucking party, and tonight's so fucking different. I'm not gonna point him out, but we actually even had Mr. David Vincent from Morbid Angel here right now. You better hope you played that right, because he is watching. So, are you guys ready to show David you got some fucking balls or what? Part this fucking crowd in half. You know what we're fucking doing. The right wall of death, exactly. And busted ribs or not, if you motherfuckers aren't moving, I will come in there and fucking move. You just ask those fuckers in Orlando. Nobody fucking moves off that line until I say go. And when I say go, I want it to look like fucking Braveheart in the middle of this fucking floor. This next song is called Hammer Down the Fucking Nails! Hey, Tony, I think I can speak for the rest of us when I say best fucking show of the tour thus fucking far.
Yeah!
Let's give a shout out to fucking Anthony, man, for putting all this fucking shit together. We got a couple more for you. We had to cut our set a little bit short to make room for the fucking killer bands that are coming up here like fucking Oceano. Make some noise for them! And hold the fucking room, Chapel, man. Scream for them! We're going to send this one out to Anthony specifically. Thank you very much for having us, brother. It's an honor and a privilege to be here with both of you guys. You know, there's one question that we fucking get asked, whether we're in Europe, South America, or the U.S., there's one fucking question everybody asks, and that is, when are you putting out a new album? Yeah. And the answer is, very fucking soon!
Yeah.
With that being said, do you guys want to hear some new shit for the first time in 8 years or what?
Yeah.
That was fucking weak, man.
Fuck you!
Tony's getting a little old. Tony's getting a little old. His hearing isn't exactly what it fucking used to be. I said you want to hear some new shit or what? You would show up.
But you're necessary.
Hey, you know what? When Christians want to shoot you, you do what you gotta do. You know? This next song is called In a World Without God. We'll be right back. You guys fucking tired?
No!
This is so fucking hard. You know what it is? I smell some fucking really good weed, and with broken ribs, I really not feel the pain. So whoever that is, definitely fucking come find me after the show. Dude, I always get the fucking best weed in the country. You're not in Colorado or fucking Seattle. It's always fucking right here in Austin, man. You guys got the best fucking smoke. Alright, we got one last song for you guys. I want to say thank you to all the fans for supporting the band for the last 26 fucking years. From the bottom of our cold, dead, black hearts, thank you very fucking much! Alright, this is the last song of the night. Get those lights.
Fuck God! Fuck it up!
Thank you.
soon. Thank you very much.
You missed a bedtime!
Like Jay, you missed a bedtime!